When we're ready to sing, we step up the microphones and it comes out something like this.
We're still looking for some money in the backyard. Any questions before we move on? So here's the deal. We got, hey, Karen, you want to send those up? We got the big bag. We're going to win something here. I'm not sure yet. Oh, the trip to Hawaii's gone. It's been taken. Unless Orban's jumping in on that one. No.
I have to go, I gotta get dressed, I'm going to
work. All right, so here's the deal. All right, before we pick, here's what's going on with the film. There's a misconception, which is my fault. The reason, as I talk about the license of the film, the problem has always been the license of the film of being able to pay it off. The publishers and the labels came through. It took years to get them to all agree that for a good price. But once they gave me the price, I started paying it off. So all the money that came in through donations or fundraisers or screenings, it goes through the IDA, they turn around, give it to me, I turn around, give it to a label. So the labels and the publishers basically almost paid off. I think there's like $25,000 left. And Chipmunks, I owe $2,000. So if anybody wants to talk to Alvin, you give him a call. But other than that, I'm okay. It's just a matter of knocking off the last 250, which is a little music, a little stock footage, and then the musicians' AFM contracts, which they deserve to be paid more than anybody. You know, what happens is the musicians get paid for being, the music goes into this film, they'll get a piece of this. So that's how this all works. So that's why they're still, you wanna go home, don't you? So is there, the biggest thing I need people to do is, if you haven't seen the website, please go to the website or Facebook and sign up. All right, this is for one of our hats, his and hers. They all look alike. Jackie Agnew. Do you win? All right, Jackie. All right, hold on. But don't wait. There's more, unless you put more in there. I think I got three. She's going, you haven't figured out where they are? I'll find them. John Spencer of Idaho Falls, you still here? John, nah, that was the trip to Hawaii. Gone. You must be, and if you've won in the last 6 months, you are not available, you can't win. Oh, Robert from Australia, you need a hat. You do not want to burn down under. All right, one more.
To go on the face, you could use that. Hey,
all right. All right, last one, Jerry Royce from St. Louis. Awesome, good city. Oh, Forgotten Hits website, they told you about it? So just really quickly, how did anybody else hear about this film? Just from, how many know the website or Facebook? Raise your hand. All right, how did you guys, from Orban? Well, you are Orban. Anybody hear from just word of mouth then? He heard from Forgotten Hits? Okay, all right. Well, listen, thank you. I want to thank Greg and Jay and everybody for this wonderful evening. And big applause for Snuff, my man here. Arizona, all Texas. Did you call? You can't. He lives in Arizona, but does he?
The one thing, the guys here, they know the old timey like I do. When I used to be head of A&R Liberty Records for 7 years, in the last few years, I tell guys, give me Liberty or give me Dot.
Nope. Oh, for the young ones. All right, moving on. Your turn, Jay. Or is it Greg's turn?
How much you still owe?
250,000. I see, if there's 250 people here, we'd be done. That's all I'm saying. Or just... There you go. Thank you, Jay. What a guy. He's gonna dedicate another song. He's gonna, thank you. Give Jay a big hand, folks. I'm walking away with a song paid off tonight. Thanks, Jay. All right.
Yeah, but he said, you have to learn to dance backwards.
That's all I know how to do.
Thank you so much. time to show you. We really appreciate it. Enjoyable time. Yeah.
Stay. Let's get out of here before.
I've been told that Snuff has graciously agreed to a photo session with you folks. If you want to come to the back, he'll be happy to have a photograph taken with you. And Denny, too, if you'd like to have everybody together.
I am a lineman for the county, and I drive the main roads, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire. I can hear you through the whine and the Wichita lineman is still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time, and the Wichita line.